Would be the parents and family members of the seniors being honored tonight. Can please report to the hallway and work into the gymnasium. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this very special senior night for our Bexley cheerleaders and varsity boys basketball members. We're going to start it first with the seniors from your Bexley cheerleading squad. We have Holly Carroll. Holly is escorted by her mom, Christian Jenkins. Holly has been a Bexley cheerleader for 3 years and is a member of the 2021 state championship winning game day competition team. Holly is also an editor for the school newspaper, The Torch, vice president of National Honor Society, and a member of Cum Laude. Holly plans to attend college after high school and major in aerospace engineering. Her favorite cheer memory is eating bagels at football games during the halftime. Holly would like to thank her mom for always supporting her in cheer and academics, and her cheer coaches Brooke, Lizzie, and Whitney for always pushing the team to be the best. Holly Carroll. Leah Dickman. Leah is escorted by her parents, Shannon and Chris, her brothers, Tyler and Kevin. Leah has been a Bexley cheerleader for 4 years, is a varsity sideline captain for football and basketball seasons, and has won 3 straight titles with the competition teams in 2020 and 2021. Leah was selected first team All-MSL and is also the Ohio Division MSL MVP this year. She plans to attend college next fall and major in engineering. Leah's favorite cheer memory is hitting the routine perfectly at the state competition in 2020 and winning the state for the first time. Leah would like to thank her parents for always being her biggest supporter. Her coaches Brooke, Lizzie, and Whitney were always pushing her to be better, and the other seniors for the 4 best years with Bexley cheer. Leah Diffley. Lady Dorian. Lady is escorted by her mom Kim, her dad Joe, and her brother Mason. She is a 4-year member of the field hockey team and was a captain this past season. She also serves as light room editor for the Bexley. Lady has cheered basketball for 4 years and has been on the game day conference.